Boss.
Once again, your friendly neighbor 2K dropped another update. So usually when 2K touches the game, bro, you guys already know they're gonna mess up the game, bro. They're gonna mess up something, but for the first time, and like the longest time, they actually put something in the game that helped it, bro. So, if you guys didn't know, if you guys checked the Twitter I put in the beginning of the video, they dropped an update where they tweaked the shooting so you can get more green lights, bro. Let me tell you this, bro. I actually fuck with it, bro, because now it seems like you make shots you're supposed to make, bro. I'm fucking with this update, bro. Finally, in the longest time, when's the last time 2K did something that helped the game? You see me getting chased down here. I think that was a lockdown defender, so he was going crazy. He was going ham on defense, but look at me getting this open green. I know it's an easy mid-range, but bro, I know you guys remember during when Pass 12 dropped, bro, you were missing, you can miss open mid-ranges, bro. Sharpshooters were missing open corner threes. It was that bad, bro. But now this update, I'm fucking with this update. My playmaker shoots like a sharpshooter, bro. Once again, 2K always makes me into a sharpshooter on this dude, bro. Like, I don't know, I'm gonna find myself playing with this playmaker for a long time, but you see me, I gotta get my 30 in, bro. I gotta get my three in. Hold up. Let me show you that this man shoots like a damn sharpshooter. This man's sagging off. Easy three. Once again, bro, look in the beginning of the game. This man was a lockdown defender, bro. Superstar 2 lockdown defender. A lot of times, bro, let me tell you something. Lockdown defenders are not even lockdown, bro. They're just people that spam square more. Honestly, if you want to be honest, I rarely see actually lockdown defenders that lock up, bro. Honestly, but like back to this update though, man. Let me know in the comment section if you guys were fucking with this update. Because this update is turning me into a god, bro. Like, honestly, we went to the stage and we did not lose. I should have streamed it. That shit was lit. But look at me, bro. Yeah, I don't know what this man is doing on defense. You see me stepping back with the easy green. If it's open, if it's not green, it's going in, bro. Simple as that, bro. So, you guys see, this guy's getting a bucket. And this lockdown defender, he's going to get me this possession. But it's normal, bro. A lockdown defender averages one steal a game, bro. And that's his only steal of the game, I think, bro. Honestly. But you see, we're up 15-20. We're going against tryhards. They came back two times, bro. And you see this man's going fade with a dumbass shot. And it's time for us to put them to sleep, bro. Time for us to put them to sleep. And you can't leave me open. My man shoots like a sharpshooter pulling up with the easy shot. Come on, bro. It's too easy. 17 points on the lockdown defender's head. Like, it's nothing, bro. But you already know, every time I always have to have a game two. I always gotta have a game two. Game two, we're gonna run it up at the fucking stage, man. Let's get straight into it, man. So, look, bro. This game. Whew. I'm a sharpshooter, bro. That's all I can say. I'm like a sharpshooter, bro. I know a lot of people are fucking with this update right here. Because I'm fucking with it, man. So, it's time for me to kill him. Ooh. Look at me, though, man. Like, oh, my God. Thank you, 2K. Like, I want to say thank you to Mike Wayne. Thank you to Ronnie 2K. Thank you for Eddie 2K for fixing 2K. Like, I feel so good when they do something positive and fix the game, bro. Hold on, Plug. Get out the way, Plug. I got him. I don't need no ISO right now. I don't need no ISO. This man's sagging off. No problem. Green. And I know you guys are probably wondering. What's your jump shot? Don't worry. I'm going to leave my jump shot at the end of the video. And the funny thing is, wait, hold on. Delete your My Player.
Bruh.
Delete your My Player, but hold up. Look at the ball movement. Ooh, one, two. So I know you guys want to know what the jump shot is, and at the end of the video, I'm gonna leave what jump shot I use, and you guys probably think it's gonna be some crazy custom jump shot, but it's the jump shot I've been rocking with since day one, bro. I never switched up on my jump shot, bro. And for all the day one subs, you guys already know what the jump shot is, but I'm gonna let you guys know at the end of the video. But you see me locking this dude up, man. Look at the defense. Look at the fucking defense from the squad, bro. We did not lose one game yesterday, bro. Not one game. But you see, I think my clip cut right here. Yeah, I hit three. Look it. It went to 13, so I hit three. But I don't know why my clip just cut. It does that sometimes. But you guys see that I haven't missed a bucket yet. All threes, bro. Like a sharpshooter. 3 for 3, man. I'm telling you, this patch is something serious, man. But this possession right here, I was fucking around, bro. I could have shot that bitch right there, bro. Damn, it would have been 4 for 4. But I was just playing around, trying to pull up in his face. But yeah, I made a mistake. But if I make a mistake, you guys already know the P2 way. I'm going to bounce back with an easy green light. Ooh. I should be 4 for 4. So we're going to count as 4 for 4. I was playing around, bro. But you look at me horsing up, though. Look at me horsing up, though. But I want another score, bro. I want another fucking score. That's a green light. You guys see the consistency from the jump shot, bruh. 50% the pass, 50% the jump shot, bruh. I'm gonna let you guys know the jump shot at the end of this video, bro. Don't worry. But look at the defense. This man kept trying to ISO me the whole game. You cannot ISO me. For the people that play with me, you guys know I'm one of the best defenders on 2K, bro. Like, on some real shit, bro. I was really clamping the fuck up, bro. If you don't believe me, you can 1v1 me, bro. On everything, you can 1v1 me, bro. But look at the fucking defense, bro. Shot clock violation. This man kept trying to ISO. So let me teach this man how to ISO, bro. He kept trying to kill me all game. But we're gonna put this man to sleep. It's time. Please stop trying to ISO me, bro. Please stop trying to ISO me, bro. That's a wrap. I was supposed to show you guys my jump shot, which I'm about to do like right now, but don't ISO me. But I know you guys want to see the jump shot, so let's get straight to that. So, the jump shot we were rocking with the whole time was Rudy Gay. And I know, every time I play with somebody, they always say, nah, you're not using Rudy Gay, but motherfucker, yes I am. I'm using Rudy Gay, bro. And let me tell you, bro, this jumper has been through everything since patch fucking one when the game fucking dropped, bro. Rudy Gay, bro. If you don't believe me, go put Rudy Gay back on. Give it a try, bro. And if Rudy Gay doesn't work for you, bro, what I sometimes do, I put Rudy Gay on my custom jumper. I put Rudy Gay base, Rudy Gay release 1, Rudy Gay release 2, and I just make it quick. So those are two different jumpers I use. But me personally, I like the OG Rudy Gay that you get from the store, bro. Fresh out the motherfucking 2K shop, bro. That's what I've been rocking with, bro, since my channel fucking started. Rudy fucking Gay, man. Like, honestly, I never switched up with my jumper because my jump shot is too loyal on everything, bro. Like, as corny as it sounds, that shit is fucking wet, bro. I've been using that shit for the longest time. So that's basically it, bro. You guys wanted to know a jumper? Here's a jumper. Go out the park. Go drop 22 points on people's heads, bro. And if you guys are new, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, bro. Make sure you guys like this video. We about to hit this 20K, bro. But other than that, oh, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter as well. But other than that, it's your boy P2's name, man. Y'all coming P2. I'm gonna be out this thing. Let's get y'all.